This is Chud. He lives with his mom, Sarah, and dreams of making the world a worse place for everyone else. He's currently unemployed and spends his days online trying to save the West, one shit post at a time. Can he do it? Let's find out. Geez, Sarah just... Oh, she's on the toilet. Okay, one of these guys is going to have to get a job. Is there a newspaper here? What do you want to play games for? He's playing games. Jeez. Dance career? Aerobics instructor? Maybe she'll be able to get a husband if she goes there. Who knows? Yeah, let's take this job. Not bad. Jeez, really enjoying this. She's pissed at Chud. Like, please get off the game. You're 25 years old. Okay. What is she doing? She just made food too. Where's that food you made? Let's have Chud go eat something. Your mom just made this food. Oh, she made it and ate it and didn't even have it. She just made it and then left it on the table. Jeez. What's she watching here? Someone's come by the house. Who's here? Now, Miss Chutterson just wants to be nice to everybody. She wants to have a happy home. Look at Chud just eating alone. Jeez, this guy's like obsessed with this girl. Chud is the one who has to clean up all the time. His mom never really cared about these kind of things, you know. She was too busy living, laughing, loving. Chud's always been the one who has to take care of the house, be the man of the house. You could tell he was a man very early in his life. Ooh, who's this girl? Jeez, some beautiful goth babe? Jeez, Chud, you gotta go out there and talk to her. No. Oh, politics career. Okay, let's take that job. But now, please go talk to this girl. Oh, she's gone. Jeez. Who's this here? He's gonna go talk with his mom now. Oh, she's thinking about him. Like, why do you have to be here? Jeez, he's waiting his turn to come argue with this woman. Like, please leave our house. You're not supposed to be here. I think she really wants him. Oh, she's thinking about Chud. What the heck? They're hitting each other. He just punched his mom. Jeez, Chud, go talk to her. She keeps thinking about you. Finally, he's going to go say something to her. She's thinking about you, Chud. Good to meet you. Oh, and she left. Okay, time to go home. Ooh, beautiful babe. Come on, Chud, you gotta go talk to her. I don't think Chud will like her. His turn-ons are blonde hair and good cooks. His turn-offs are makeup. So I think that woman is just not his type. Jeez, she took his computer. What are you gonna do, Chud? Such a sad existence. This woman, is she gonna leave, like, ever? We don't want this gypsy here. Here, go tell her to go away. Oh, perfect blonde babe. Go after her. This is Chud's kind of woman. Geez, she came to our house to poop? Geez, she's really the girl for you. Go flirt with her on the toilet. Geez, this beautiful babe is pooping in your house. Go see her.
Do you like our bathroom?
Geez, they're all thinking about him too. Do you like skiing? Chut only likes Aryan sports like baseball and skiing. And tennis. Oh, too much. What are you trying to do? Okay, I think it's time for her to go home. She didn't like that. His answer.
Yeah, I don't have any money.
Jeez. Is this woman gonna go home? Jeez, come on. Okay, at least he's gonna clean it up. That's polite of you. He's admiring her from afar. Go like talk to her or something. Oh. Jeez. Okay, good handshake. Smart sim on your team like you, Chud. How'd you start working in the gaming career as a gold farmer for me right now? Great opportunity. It's not an entry-level job. Jeez, I don't know. I mean, he's already getting in politics. His dream is to get into the politics career. Should he really go work with this woman? No, I think he's going to stay with politics. His dream has always been to be getting into the politics career and save his town from the degenerates. All right, good night. Where's he going? They're gonna play football at night? Jeez, come on, don't drop the ball in front of her. Can you catch one ball? Don't hit her in the head with it. This girl really likes you, you can't blow this. Okay, let's try. She might be good enough for us now. He's getting a little bit of sports skill, and she likes that. She's a really sporty kind of girl herself. Oh, she loved it. Jeez. Man, you're the man, Chud. Ooh. She loved it. She can't stop thinking about him. But he's got to pee so bad. No. I bet my mom's not here. Is she just going to stay the night? He's going to go to bed? Ugh. You're still here? Chud's totally gone to bed. He just left her out here. Here, we'll get mom to tell her to get the hell out of here.
Can you leave, please?
Okay, not so rude as that. Oi, come on. For real. What a bitch. Like, jeez. Get out of the house. Okay, is she gonna go home now? No, is she gonna come sleep with Chud? Oh boy. Jeez, look at that. Holy shit. Okay, goodbye. We get to admire Chud taking a bath. Yeah, going to work. This is what she comes up to do? Look at this woman just standing there like, oh, that's nice, honey. Oh, another beautiful blonde babe. All right, looks like Chud came home from work, finally. Not bad, about $300 for him. Let's invite someone over. Let's invite Heidi over. It's the only person he knows. Okay, she's not even home. She must be at work. It's getting late. This must be Sarah coming home now. What a short work day. Does she even get any money? She is $62. Jeez.
Excuse me.
He wants to sit down, but she's taking the whole couch. What does he want to do anyways? Play catch with her?
Mom, I want to play ball.
All right.
He nailed her right in the face.
You're supposed to catch it.
Okay. All right, bedtime. Let's wait till the next day. Now, Wednesday, or today, is Chud's day off work. So let's see if he can call Heidi this time. Chud is the day off today. Let's call someone. Let's call Heidi. Let's invite her over again. Oh, she's gonna come by. Jeez. That's great. Oh, there she is. Jeez, you get dressed. Oh boy, at least put some clothes on. Look at this. Holy shit. What the hell? Letting the horniness take over. Chud's been doing nofap. He can't control himself. Oh boy. At least get out of the street and do this. Like, come on. Oh boy. Okay. Great. Why don't you go in the fucking house? Jeez, you're so lucky. You're so lucky she didn't get pissed at you. You could be getting me too'd right now, Chud. Yeah, go put some fucking clothes on. Like, for real. Oh my god, Chud is so nice. Talk about money. Perfect time to come in. He does not want her talking about money. Mom's trying to watch while they're doing this. Well, you want a grandchild, right? Jeez. What is he saying about her? He's gossiping with his mom about this woman, Heidi, this beautiful girl who comes to see him and doesn't freak out when he just kisses her randomly on the street. Sarah's gonna go talk to Heidi now. Oh, come on. She farted on her. Chad, go defend her. Tell your mom to fuck off.
Don't fart on my girlfriend, Mom.
Look at this poor woman sitting here alone. Well, these two just talk. What? She loved it though. Jeez. She loved it. She's so happy to see him. Look at that big smile. Oh no. You're so lucky this game is from like the year 2004. If this was Sims 4, you'd already be in jail, Chud. You cannot do these kind of things. Let's see if we can take it to the next level. Hold hands. Ooh. That's sick. That's fucking disgusting. Oh, look at that. That's so perverse. She loved it though. Look at that. She loved it. What a beautiful scene. Oh, I love you, son. Great job. She's so happy. She just wants a grandchild as badly as possible. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Can
get out, get out, I'm shitting here. For real, what the heck is with this girl? Zero boundaries.
You really think so?
Okay, mom's going to work. Goodbye. Okay, Chud, now you have the house to yourself. You really have to make the most of it. By playing catch with this girl. Are they gonna have a bath together? No way. No way. Oh my god, this is so romantic. Geez, she could see you naked. And you're gonna sit there and watch her poop? Like, geez, these guys are like married already. Geez, could she give him some privacy? Huh. She saw his dick. She's thinking about him. Oh my god. She saw how huge it was. What are they gonna do back here? They go in the backyard, they back rub each other. Geez, she's so turned on seeing him in the bath. Chud must be packing down there. Holy hell. Oh, he's talking about his mom? Oh. Oh, she liked it. Let's see if we can go a little bit more. You guys should go inside to do this stuff.
Have you heard of Ebola?
Yeah. Oh, is she flirting with him now? Sweet talking him. Jeez. Holy shit. Come on, you might be able to seal the deal here. Okay, what should we do next? Jeez, they're flirting a lot now. Come on, Chud. She could be your Eva Braun. Oh my god. The skunk's thinking about Chud. Let's ask. You know what? Let's take it to the next step. Let's see if she'll stay the night. He's making something? Dude, I'm trying to get you laid. Why are you yelling at me? Okay, let's ask her if she'll stay the night. She's really, really keen on us. Oh my god, mom is home. Oh, you're still here? She wants her to leave now. You have to let her sleep? Wake up. Come on. Okay, wait. Hold on. I'll fix it for you. Let's move this bed over. Wait a minute. Okay. Get out of the bed and then I'll move it. Come on. Okay. Can I move this bed? Okay, come on. Just somewhere else, anywhere else. Okay, I'm gonna have to rearrange his room just so he can get laid. Let's move something over here. Put it in the middle of the room. Sure, why not? This is temporary. We need to get them a place to sleep for now. Oh my god, let's put this like freaking somewhere. Where can this go? Chud's gonna get laid. For real. Holy shit. Oh. Oh my god. It's gonna happen. Bye. You blew it. You fucking blew it. Jesus. You fucking blew it. Oh my god. I rearranged this bed for nothing. She's going home. She left. Okay. Oh. You fucking ruined it, you stupid idiot. Stupid fucking idiot. Oh, okay. We'll make a little hangout area in the back. Maybe next time we can have a little barbecue party. Okay, not bad. That's a nice little area out there. Let's go back to the, back to them over here. What is he doing? He's grilling. He's gonna eat. Okay, he made hot dogs. 1, 2, 3, you made 6 hot dogs, Chuck. What are you doing? It's the middle of the fucking night. He made 6 hot dogs. 6 hot dogs of sadness. You're gonna be late for work. Come on. Okay, there you go. Maybe throw a party. That'd be nice. Does she even work today? She doesn't, so this is her day off. Let's invite everybody. And let's order like some pizza or something. Delivery. Let's order a pizza or something for all these guests. You have your party, come talk to these people. Pizza will be great for everybody. Sure, it's not my money. Jeez, this woman makes like nothing. She makes like $60 a day and barely works. Tried to bring in like $300 a day. Jeez, she loves this guy. This guy's jaw. This guy's even mewing. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, he doesn't like old woman. His turnoffs are gray hair. Jeez, what a crappy party, a real dud of a party. Get the pizza. Nice, okay. There's $76 left for the house. And bills here. Sarah, this is your party. You're gonna sit there and eat pizza? Everybody's partying. Come party with Victor or something. Look at this guy. Oh no. Victor loves Heidi. Just get out of the toilet. Yeah, get the fuck out of my bathroom. They don't like her. None of them like her. Uh-oh. Chad's gonna lose his girlfriend while he's at work. Chad needs to get home ASAP or he's gonna lose his girl. Oh no, he's talking about sumos. She loves sumos. They hate this party. They hate Sarah and they hate this party. The only thing happening about this party... Oh, she's talking about stocks. Oh, he doesn't like it. He's not interested in crypto. She doesn't like him. Chud's the only man for her. See you later. Okay, everyone hated the party. Great job, Sarah. Go to bed. Leave everything on the floor. There's garbage on the floor. Look at this. There's garbage everywhere. Stinky ass pizza. And just going to bed. Go fucking clean this up. Jeez, Chud's gonna have to clean this up when he gets home. Finally, Chud's home. What? He brought somebody home? He brought some guy home? What are you doing? Who's this guy? Okay, Chud's an intern now. Oh no. Are they gonna sleep together? Oh no. Premier Patel. Oh, he's going to bed. What are you even doing here then? This guy just invited himself to Chud's house? You should go talk to Ramir. You invited him over to your house. He's sitting here in his suit eating this nasty ass moldy pizza. You can't even go talk to him? I think Chud's been watching a little bit too much. Too much things online. He's talking about what jewelry looked good. Oh my god, he loved it. He loved that joke. What's he gonna do? He's thinking about Ramir now. Jeez, that guy Victor was talking up your girlfriend. You're gonna hang out with Ramir Patel? What the heck's he doing? Who's here? Who answered? Whose call is that? Get the phone. Might be your girl. Oh, it is. It is. She called you. What time is it? It's like 10 o'clock. Oh my god, I was talking to this guy today and he didn't even know anything about crypto. Oh, I can't believe it. Okay. What's going on here? Look at this house. It's fucking pigsty. There's just garbage everywhere. Geez, Sarah's awake at 1 a.m. playing games in Chud's room. She's watching TV, playing video games in his room, listening to super loud music. It's like 5 a.m. He's working all day. She had a shitty party, didn't even clean anything up. And look at this, she's got the TV, she's got the radio, she's got the game, the computer on at the same time. What the fuck's wrong with her? For real. Alright, Chud. Let's invite Heidi on a date. Someone's gotta clean this house. His mom just leaves like shit stains all over the toilet. Ooh, ask Ramir on a date? No, it's us, Heidi. Community lot or your place? Should we invite her over here? Yeah, you know what? Let's go out somewhere a little bit different instead of just always to our house. Wait. Hold on. He's gotta go where? Community lot? Where the fuck's the community lot? Oh, I think I have to call a taxi, right? Let's call a taxi. Yeah, we do not want to... No, go by myself. So wait, is the taxi gonna come? Call a taxi again. Heidi's gonna be so pissed. Oh! Don't call me again, no! Man. Jeez, you have to call her and say sorry. I know she said don't call, but you have to try. Hey, ooh, sorry, I was so busy. I forgot how to call a taxi. Oh, the phone repairman. Oh, man. Jeez, you blew it again. She's here. Oh, what did she do? She's pissed at you. I think she stole the newspaper. She literally came here and stole the newspaper. Oh, Heidi Bradshaw and Chud are no longer friends. Oh, man. Here, try calling her again. I just want to talk, okay? Okay. He's improving the relationship a little bit. Okay, I'm so sorry. You know, I got lost. I couldn't find my way there. I forgot where the community center is. What's he dreaming about? Oh my god, looks horrible. Dreaming about himself? Oh my god. This is what she made? This is what Sarah made last night. Whatever the heck this is. You don't have to eat this. Just put it away. You don't need to eat that crap. Making money. Come on, stop bringing Ramir home. Say goodbye. Okay, bye. She's checking him out. Let's see if we can invite Heidi over again. Please, I just want to talk. Oh, she's gonna come. Okay, so she's gotten over being mad at us again. Great. Let's put some good music on. Oh, Ramir's pissed. Are we still friends? I never hear from you anymore. Who are you talking to? Oh boy. This girl, Kathy Miller, she's like 15, dude. Jeez. She's like a 15-year-old. You're talking about what kind of dress you'd like? Dude, come on. Heidi's gonna be here in like... Heidi's right here. You gotta go talk to her. Yeah, nice. Oh, whoa. Too much. She like that? No reaction. Oh, you're in trouble. You're fucking in trouble. Oh, disgusted by him. Oh no. He's in such a good mood though. Let's see if she will stay the night. Mom's home, shit. Do you want to stay over? Oh, she does. She's mad at him still. Is she mad at him? Why is she in Chud's bed? Sarah, get out of his bed. Go in your own fucking bed. She didn't make her own bed, and so she has to sleep in his bed. Oh, she's leaving. She's going home? What are they doing? Okay, they're gonna play catch. Sarah, go to your own fucking bed. Like, Jesus Christ. He still can't catch a ball to save his life. Oh my God. Oof, oof, oof. Oh ho ho. Wow. Oh, I love that. Okay, this is the night. Oh, she moved in the house with us? Oh my God. That's so disgusting. Jeez. So he's gonna live here with his mom and his girlfriend here. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Okay, oh no. Jeez, he just got a girlfriend. He can't die like this. Okay, the fire is still here, right? What kind of scene is this? Like, for real, mom, get out of here. Jeez. This beautiful naked woman in front of his mom. Mom, please, get out of the house. Get out of here. Excuse me. Oh my God, Chud. This is the happiest moment of my life. Right in front of his mom. Mom just wants to have a bath. She's like, finally get the fuck out of here. Oh, is she gonna sleep with mom? Like, for real. Go join him. Oh, ho, ho. Heidi, don't sleep here. Sarah, get out of here. Heidi wants to eat. Heidi's hungry. Sarah, get out of bed. Oh my God, you have a beautiful woman in your bed. And you're talking to this fucking teenager. He's pissed at her anyways. Okay, finally, we're alone. Just you, me, and my mom. Finally, tonight's the night. please, can you go? Oh boy. We're gonna have a little baby Chud too. Ha 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 ha!